There are several ways that proteins fold. We have four different types of protein folding: primary, secondary, tertiary, and quaternary. The primary way of protein folding is actually it's just a chain of amino acids. So each one of these little balls here is just a little amino acid. Now, once it becomes into its secondary phase, the hydrogen bonding actually causes these amino acids to fold into two repeating patterns. One is the alpha helix here, and the other is the beta pleated sheet. Once we reach kind of like a 3D dimension folding with these side chains, once these side chains start interacting, then we turn into a tertiary protein folding. And then once multiple chains of these side chains start interacting with each other, then that's when it becomes a quaternary protein folding.